A local firefighter received a reward for her work to keep her community safe. The Mississippi Firefighters Auxiliary recognized Houlka's Volunteer Fire Department Chief Joe Cross as the Firefighter of the Year for the Auxiliary. The Auxiliary gave her the award during the 84th Annual Awards Ceremony in Biloxi on June 26. The MFA honored Cross for her act of bravery and service to others.
I was very honored when they called my name out to be recognized as Firefighter of the Year. And today I'm still honored and shocked that they done this, but I'm very humbled that they did do it for me and recognize me.
More than 400 firefighters attended the annual conference. A baby rattle is being recalled because it could pose a danger to infants. The Disney baby Winnie the Pooh rattle set sold at Walgreens stores nationwide from September 2019 through January 2020 for about $10. The feet on the rattle can detach, posing a choking hazard to young children. Walgreens has received 8 reports of the feet on the Winnie the Pooh rattle detaching. No injuries have been reported. Consumers should immediately take the recall rattle away from young children and contact Walgreens for a full refund. And just a reminder that the annual Dance Like the Stars event is happening next month in Tupelo, and the event raises money for a great cause. This year's event will be Saturday, August 21st at the Bancor South Arena. You'll see some familiar people participating this year, including Daniela Oropeza. The money raised for this event will go to the local Boys and Girls Clubs in the area. To find out how to donate, you can visit WTVA.com. A news crew covering the devastating flooding in the Netherlands came upon a light moment. We'll share it with you in just a moment. Right now. Hey, Smurf, I am so sorry. Right, I know. I couldn't float it. I'm sorry. I thought I floated it out. All right. Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, I'm doing weather or not.
No, you're not. All right, so no final weather. Oh, really? Wow. All right, so Smurf, so it's just this kicker. It's the little mouse in the croc shoe. It's so cute, the little one. I'm like, oh, the poor thing. I don't know if he drowned. That's sad. All right, so the only thing we had was that flash frame. Am I right? Oh, yeah, because I'm sorry about that. Couldn't have floated ahead of time. Yeah, no, thanks for doing that, because I was hoping, because I saw it come up on the prompter and I was like, oh, let me move to the next story here. Oh, my gosh. No. A news crew in the Netherlands covering the flooding came across an adorable mouse using a croc shoe as a raft. The crew tried to get closer and pulled the shoe and its tiny passenger to land. They used a boom microphone to try to guide the mouse arc, but the ground was so wet and soft under their feet, they just sank in. The startled mouse jumped off the shoe and swam away. Thanks for joining us for WTVA 9 News at noon. Our next newscast is WTVA 9 News at 4. But remember, we are always free and always live on WTVA.com. Ha, 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 ha. Isn't that so cute, the little mouse using the croc shoe? Well, here's the thing. Gary should have told us that they were switching that out. Because that left us, look at that. Look at that. Look at him. I don't know what happened to him, the little thing. They tried to get him to land. Look at that, Smurf. They tried to get him over into the land there. Look at them.